can't beat drumming, or can you? About 60 students are learning how to drum it in Miramar. Former Third World Reggae band member Willie Stewart is offering a free workshop to kids ages 8 to 13 at the Miramar Cultural Center.
Doing workshops for team building, stress relief, for kids especially, it empowers them. They learn about different countries, geography, part, history. It's fantastic.
And it culminates with a Black History Month concert this Saturday.
I have to say, those kids are much better than me. Remember when we did that Rock Band thing and I was drumming?
Yeah.
We shot like a promo one time and we played Rock Band. It's harder than it looks.
It's hard, and then you gotta get your feet, the feet pedals going too.
Oh, I'm completely uncoordinated.
And then you gotta be cool enough to do this deal with the drumstick.
Ooh,
I did it and then I dropped it afterwards.
So anyway.
Close.
Well, we got a grant from the Broward County and we're working on that children who never played percussion before. It's the first time they've been exposed to percussion. They're not musicians. So I'm teaching them all the different parts so they can be part of this show called Rhythms of Africa. Music teaches discipline. They have to come together. They have to focus. Teaches them control. So it's something new. So they're responding very good.
It's a lot of fun and entertaining to do. And when I grow up, I can do this too. I like drumming and I do it at home and I practice every day.
They'll be learning percussion, different techniques, and playing like samba from Brazil and African music and also Jamaican music.
Playing with the young kids is really exciting. It's really cool and cute seeing them playing the drums. And seeing that they play really good, it's really exciting.
Children will be very inspired to realize age has no barrier of excellence in art. I know that kids are the future of the world, and the innocence of a lot of them, they just need a little direction, a little love, and you'll be surprised what if they love something, they can be genius.